I cannot say enough about head coach Jeff Monken at Army. You've got to realize where Army was, and maybe I'm very close to the situation, so I'm more familiar with it. I grew up about 45 minutes outside of West Point, and it's gorgeous God's country along the Hudson River with the mountains and the water, and obviously West Point has this incredible history of national championships and Heisman Trophy winners. But clearly, Army has not been Army since, like, the 40s and 50s. Army was an ofer not long ago. Ofer the entire season. And they've been a two-win team. A one-win team. Never even bowl games. Do you realize that this year, when Army got ranked this year, it was the first time since 1996 they were even in the top 25. So what Jeff Monken has now done on the shores of the Hudson is nothing short of miraculous. He went 2-10 in 2015. And now this year, he's 11-2. And yesterday, the Armed Forces Bowl. Not only did Army get its 11th win of the season, which almost guarantees that they will finish ranked this year. 11 wins. And gave Oklahoma one of their toughest games of the season. But yesterday, in its bowl game, Army hung a 70.